I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. They said for the last 2 weeks that he suffered and cried. It made a big impression on me, although I was a barefoot kid. They said he got religion at the end, and I'm glad that he did. Clayton was the best guitar picker in our town. I thought he was a hero, and I used to follow Clayton around. I often wondered why Clayton, who seemed so good to me, never took his guitar and made it down to Tennessee. Well, Daddy said he drank a lot, but I could never understand. I knew he used to pick up in Ohio with a five-piece band. Clayton used to tell me, son, you better put that old guitar away. There ain't no money in it. It'll lead you to an early grave. I guess if I'd admit it, Clayton taught me how to drink booze. I could see him half stoned, picking out the lovesick blues. When Clayton died, I made him a promise I was gonna carry on somehow. Well, I'd give $100 if he could only see me now. Yeah, I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. Nobody ever knew it, but I went out in the woods and I cried. I know there's a lot of big preachers that know a lot more than I do. But it could be that the good Lord likes a little picking too. Well, I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died.